responsible. Do you ever do a job without being told to? Or are you the lazy kind? And your mother and your father always have to scold you. Well, God in his wisdom tells us where to go, to one of his smallest of teachers. If you want to be a responsible person, then learn how from one of his creatures.
Go to the ant, observe her, see how she works all day. And she doesn't even have a captain to tell her what to do,
but she works hard anyway. Go to the ant
and listen, tell me, does she complain?
She is God's illustration of organization.
Go to the ant.
Are you the thoughtful kind? Do you ever ask what you can do to help your mother? Or do you complain and whine? And you lie around and hope that she will ask your brother. Well, there was a poor, irresponsible sluggard who slept when there was work to be done. But too late he realized his foolish behavior, and poverty hit him like a man with a gun.
So go to the ant, the sluggard, see how she works all day. And she doesn't even have a captain to tell her what to do,
but she works hard anyway. Go to the ant
and listen, tell me, does she